KTA, happy Wednesday, everyone. It is November 4th, 2020, and it is another beautiful, sunshiny day here at KTA. And thank you, friends. You know, when I see friends coming in the morning, getting out of their cars, saying goodbye to their moms and dads and grandmas and grandpas, and you are just all so excited and ready for a great day, and that just warms my heart because I love to see all those smiling faces coming to learn at our school. And this also goes out to all of our friends at home, learning at home. I was able to sit in on a few classes over the last few days, and it has been so much fun to see all of you learning at home and how much you are engaged in what the teachers are talking about and you are participating. And you know what? We got to sit in a little bit on a kindergarten classroom yesterday. You know who you are. And we even got to see some of your stuffed animal friends that you've brought to share with us. So it has been lovely to visit in classrooms, and we'll keep doing that. Because we love to see you and see you learning. Today is the day after Election Day, and you know, boys and girls, we don't have a winner yet. We are still waiting. So I know some of you are probably talking about that because it is one of those things that's really important to our country right now. So we are just going to wait and see and trust the process and let everything happen as it should. I have some reminders from Dr. Heineman today that athletics, the deadline to register for boys basketball and cheer tryouts is tomorrow. So that is the deadline. Absolute. That's a firm deadline, you guys, for cheer and basketball. So after tomorrow night, that is it. So I just want you to know, if you are thinking of it, it is in your head thinking, oh yes, I want to do that, tomorrow is your last chance. And cross country for right now, registration is closed. So I know that they had a meet yesterday. Miss Culler, Coach Culler, and the team had a meet over at Centennial, and I know they were fantastic. So congratulations to our cross country team, and I know you will continue to make us proud. So thank you, cross country athletes, and to Coach Culler. And Mrs. Snedeker has a few things to share with you today.
Good morning, Tigers. We have some awesome school dollars to give out. 25 3Bs. Thomas Robert in Miss Eng's class. Leonardo in Miss Cano's class. Anora in Miss Cano's class. They're hard to grab. Brandon in Miss Culler's class. Adrian in Ms. Fitro's class, Jordan in Ms. Baffa's class. There's a lot today. Kaylee in Ms. Baffa's class, Lily in Ms. Baffa's class. So congratulations to all of our friends who had 25 tiger paws. I think I call them 3Bs. I'm still getting used to that. Who got 25 tiger paws. Now you're going to get a dollar to spend in the store next time it comes around. And I just want to give you a little preview. Encourage your teachers to hand out tiger paws, tiger stripes in middle school, because we have some really fun raffle ideas coming up for teachers. So the more tiger stripes and tiger paws you have in the bucket, teachers, the more chance you have to win fun prizes. So that's coming probably next week. So get ready for that by handing those things out. All right, you guys are going to have a great day. Please stay on for birthdays and tiger pledges.
Personally, you're through any challenge. As a KTA community, we are. Rock.